Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change your clock style on your Apple Watch. I'll be showing you how to do it using both your iPhone and then Apple Watch. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. First, to change the clock style with your iPhone, open the Watch app and then tap on Face Gallery at the bottom. On here, find the new clock style that you want. There should be plenty to choose from. Once you've found the style you want, tap on it. You are now able to select a color and then customize the other elements of the clock face, such as the ability to add complications, which are the widget-like items in the corners of the watch. Some clock styles will have more customization options, for example, how the time is displayed. Once you are happy with your settings, scroll back to the top here and tap on Add just under the name of the clock style. This should now appear on your watch, but if it doesn't, long press on your current watch face on the watch and then swipe left or right until you find it. Tap on it once you find it, or tap on Edit underneath to customize it from your watch. To change the clock style of a current watch face, tap on My Watch at the bottom, and then tap on the face you want to edit at the top to see customization options. To change the clock style using just your watch, long press on the watch face, and then you can tap on Edit to make changes. If you want to add a new watch face, swipe all the way to the right and tap on the plus icon. Now you can tap on the style you want and then customize each element of it, like before. Press the digital crown twice to get back to the watch face. That's how to change your clock style on your Apple Watch. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.